You keep your own car? Go.
For 11 years now, and it's called the Cat Snacker because my husband tried to kick my cat and broke his toes. So his nickname is the Cat Snacker. The Cat Snacker is the full route, 23 miles, and then the Kitty Snacker is the smaller one, and it is 12 miles.
It's a good run. Lots of beautiful hills and more hills.
It was extremely hilly, but it was fun because I had friends to keep me company.
It was nice. Nice, good route. Rocky.
A lot of it's on the Traveler course, and Traveler's probably my favorite race, so I gotta like the route pretty much.
Cat Smacker taught me many things, and today it taught me to have a fast finish.
I enjoyed the single track, but the last hour was nearly surviving.
Tell everybody if they come, they get a cat toy for finishing.
Cat Smacker.
And Aura puts on a great race. Always good, good food, good aid station.
I love the race director and I love the race.
The race director is really awesome.
David, come get your kiss, your pussy.
All right.
David with the pussy.
We want you to all come out next year, 2013, for the Cat Smacker. And not just that, it's fun to run for free, right?
I did fall once. I fell on my hands.
Like that.
Whoa.